Young, aspiring basketball players have been training at the Brighton Aldrich Community Academy sports facilities this week to develop their game for Worthing Thunder's upcoming season. Players ranging from age 11 to 19 have been under an intense and grueling regime from head coach and chairman of the junior programme, Daniel Hildreth, who spoke to us about his thoughts of the week.
We've introduced a fundamentals and development camp for all of our junior players as part of our junior development to get these kids to the next level. We've got a very, very successful programme. Winning national championships. Our biggest concern is development of players. You know, I've been very, very impressed with the talent levels and the effort that these guys are putting in is just second to none.
This week's training camp's really helped a lot with the coaches and has improved my game. It's made me a bit better and I encourage what they're doing here and I really recommend it to anyone who wants to play basketball and feels that they could get to the next stage.
I think it's very good for me to progress and get better. I find that it helps me with all sorts of my game, it helps me with my ball handling, helps me with my shooting, helps me with screens and off-ball things and all sorts, so I think it's really good for me.
The expectations coming in were, you know, obviously that we have the elite players. Are these elite players willing to put the effort in? And you can hear by my voice it's a little croaky, so it's been really intense. The kids have really pushed themselves and, you know, it's been a real family environment. The kids have been super excited and super intense. It's just been fantastic.
This is Josh Bell for Latest Sport.